killed an innocent man in cold blood. What's your defense?
Oh, shit. You caught me. What, are you gonna sentence me to death like the other man? There's a copycat Challenger running around, and if you were half the detective you think you are, then you wouldn't be in this situation. Or maybe you'll just go and betray him when he needs you most.
That was different. Don't even think about bringing the Dark Triad into this. I know it was you. Man found dead, neck broken, fill in the rest.
I never should have trusted you, knowing full well that you are my worst enemy. I'm gonna give you a chance to walk away or I'll put you in the ground.
You're a murderer, and I will seek justice.
See, I'm trying to figure out a reason not to kill you. Nothing comes to mind.
Justice will be served.
Well, well. Looks like we have a showdown. Sorry, fellas. I'd love to see who walks away. But the real killer still lurks. Let's go. Night's young.
I had it under control.
Simple thank you would have worked.
What do you want in return?
To buy a girl a drink.
How about a cell in the needle?
Funny.
You're a vigilante. I should put a bullet in you right now.
Is that a threat or a promise? Listen, I'm not your enemy. So don't take all your anger out on me. There's tons of criminals running around right now. Go do your thing. I'll keep in touch.
This isn't over. You break the law, it'll break your neck.
Sounds fun. But you'll have to catch me first.
Gotta give you credit. You never quit.
When I see something I want, I fight like hell for it. I'm guessing you're the same.
Josephine Strike. Vigilante. Ex-mercenary. Gun for hire. I hate mercenaries. Never really got along with them. Helping causing trouble.
Oh, you know, I was just taking a stroll through the park and I found a blood trail. And you can pretty much fill in the rest, since we both fell in the rabbit hole and ended up in the same spot.
You're going out for the copycat Challenger.
All these questions. It's like a first date.
Well, I guess it is, since neither of us have pulled the trigger yet.
What makes you think I won't?
Well, for one thing, concentration isn't there. No focus, no aim. But I can put you down before you blink. You can bet on that. So I should holster your gun now. But I still got a chance.
Yeah. You're exciting. And I think I can help you put this copycat to justice. I can keep you from doing anything hasty. You know, with
who?
The Dark Triad.
That wasn't hasty. That was necessary. Sometimes it takes a good guy with a gun to kill a bad guy with a gun.
If that helps you sleep at night. Are you in? It's gonna be fun.
I can't trust you.
Why wouldn't you?
Well, for one thing, ever since Walker was put down, you're the most deadly gun in L.A. Everybody knows Josephine Strike.
No, everyone knows the Challenger. Trust me, I only kill criminals like you.
All right. But if you make one slip up, be put in a body bag.
I wouldn't have it any other way. You think the bag fits too? Look, he killed another one.
Very funny.
Don't. He's mine.
You train me. I know your kill shots. I'm younger. You're older.
Yeah, don't let your tongue get your teeth knocked out.
What are you? Replacing Brooklyn with this? Josephine Strike?
Bringing Gunnerson and Barbara.
Please, your men did most of the work. They found him half alive in Moore Park. Place is a crime scene now. Another man dead, killed by the Challenger.
Good job. Keep up the good work.
Should I stay?
No. I'll take it from here. Finally we meet, Mr. Gunnerson.
Christ, the Challenger!
So you've heard of me.
Please don't kill me!
Don't give him any ideas.
You're part of the Irish mob, Liam. I don't like you. Not one bit. They're like bullets. They go places.
Please don't draw me!
You're connected. Who's Damian Black?
I've never heard of him!
Lying.
Okay. I knew the father and the brother.
I heard you've been hunting your old friend. What's it to you? I have an offer to make.
Well, whatever it is, I'm not gonna take it.
Really? That's surprising. You want your friend dead, and so do I. Why don't we just...
I don't want him dead. I want him in cuffs. There's a difference.
We can make this happen as long as you help us.
I don't need your help. I can do it myself.
Really? Going off the books? Maybe, but unlikely.
I'm not helping you. That's it.
Fine. or you will stay away from the Challenger. Understand me? He's mine.
And if I ignore your request, what will you do then?
You get 2 bullets in the head, back of your skull. How did that sound? Thought so. Trust me. I'm doing you a favor. Now get him out of here.
Where is he?
Spin those little gears in your head. Think hard before you open your mouth.
I know nothing!
Then think harder.
You should know better. You're a killer.
You don't know the half of it.
The Challenger used to stand for justice at one time. Now you go around killing innocent people? I've seen the news. You're insane.
Shouldn't have said that.
Insane? You're gonna tell me everything you know. And then, I'm gonna put you out of your misery.
Hello, Miss Rawls. Been a long time. You here to kill me? Because your chances aren't that high.
No, I'm here to track and assassinate the copycat Challenger.
Copycat? Oh, please. The only one who's capable of this other than you is the Challenger.
Gunnerson, you must be slipping. The copycat Challenger has to be it. There's no way the Challenger killed those innocent people.
How do you know?
Well, for one thing, during his pep talk with you this morning, the copycat struck again. Call me crazy, but you can't be in 2 places at the same time.
How do you know about...
this morning? Well, people talk. Word gets around. So, are you gonna kill me?
No, but taking you to jail is a slight possibility.
So how do I know you're telling the truth?
You're still breathing, aren't you?
Well, so if you're not killing me, and I'm not planning to kill you, why don't we put our toys away?
All right. Fine by me. What else do you know?
Aside from it not being the Challenger, not much. But I think you and I should work together. Track this motherfucker down.
No, I'm gonna put you in a jail cell where you belong.
How about you let me help you? It's obvious you need my help.
All right, you can help me. As long as you give me intel on the Ring Lord.
Provenzano?
Yeah.
Deal.
Take cover.
Don't bother hiding, lawman. Or should I say, Gunnerson?
I have no connection to...
I don't know who you are. Provenzano leaked the news to the cops. You better hide. Pack your things. Get out of here.
That innocent man you killed is my brother. He was a good kid. He took his life.
Listen, wasn't my fault. I was given false evidence. I didn't mean to kill him.
That's why there's the law. But you broke it that day. Now it's time to take the law into my hands. I sentence you to death.
Mistakes. I deserve to die.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Bye, Gunnison.
You're not very good at this, are you?
Provenzano, the plan is working. The plant has achieved full confidence. Driver, what the hell are you doing? Drive!
Not so fast, Mrs. Skye.
I have a policy for people like you.
Yeah, what's that?
Shoot on sight.
Who is the copycat challenger?
You're the leader of the Irish mob. Your buddy Liam gave you up. Talk.
Why are you being so stubborn?
It's hard to beat someone who never gives up. You want it the easy way or the hard way.
Do you know Ricci's? It's a pizzeria.
I'm familiar.
Well, then I don't need to give you directions.
Well, thank you for your cooperation. I'm sure we'll be seeing you again sometime soon.
Besides the point, this town's only big enough for one challenger.
We don't know who he is. He could kill you.
I'm not afraid of death. It's afraid of me. Turn on the radio.
Los Angeles is listening.
No, please, no.
You broke the law. Now I'm gonna break your neck.
Corona went missing last year, and it was said that he was abducted by a fellow called the Lawman. Thanks to an anonymous source, is revealed to be former LAPD detective Ronnie Gunnerson, working with Rick Sledge on the Challenger case.
Provenzano's gone too far. First he kills Juan. Now he reveals the lawman's identity. He's gonna have a target as wide as Candace on the back of his head.
It was anonymous. How do you know it was them?
Provenzano's the only man who knows our identities. To protect us, and our friends, we're gonna have to chop the head of the snake off.
Thanks. Night's coming. Criminals will be out soon.
What next?
As my friend used to say, we got criminals to hunt.
To kill.
So what do you want to do?
I want to get into some trouble. Something I've learned is that running away from your problems is a race you'll never win.
Where'd you get that from?
I took it off a mercenary named Lucas Wolf during my Green Beret days. This is the gun he used to kill my father.
Soldier? Always on the move. I can relate. My father died in the Desert Storm. My mother was a prostitute. I never knew her. I've always been alone.
So have I.
shot in the liver. 3 to 4 minutes before you die of blood loss. So you better start talking.
No!
And suit yourself.
Hey, wait! What do you want to know?
Who's the copycat challenger?
I don't know.
Barracuda, you know what's going on. If you want to live, start singing.
I don't know any names. I just know that he works for Provenzano.
Tell me something I don't know.
I just know that he works for Aaron Sky.
Funny thing is, I already talked to Aaron Sky. She told me to come and see you.
I don't know. You gotta get me to the hospital.
But we're not done. Is his name Mr. Black?
I don't fucking know! You need to get me to the hospital.
Thanks for the info.
Hey! Where are you going?
Challenger! Challenger!
Not my problem!
Challenger! Challenger!
The plan is working perfectly.
What's the progress?
Both the Challenger and Gunnerson will be eliminated tomorrow. The plan is set for early morning. And the Challenger paid me a visit. He's falling right into our trap.
You have to be careful who you trust. The devil was once an angel. Gunnerson has found the trail of Fred.
And where he goes?
The Challenger is not far behind.
It's been a pleasure. The plan is working, I suppose.
Yes, it will be done tomorrow.
You're aware that once Gunnerson is gone, the Challenger will be coming for you.
Great. I'm looking forward to our acquaintance.
Holly, where are you? Don't move until I get there.
You're also coming by? Great. We can have a party.
If you hurt her, I'll break your neck and I'll shove it up your ass. You ruined the reputation of a good person.
Doubtful. I'm gonna make her feel it. Unless you trade your life for hers.
Where are you?
Where my family was murdered.
Fun night?
I know who the copycat challenger is.
Who? It doesn't matter. I'm coming now.
No. You stay in the loft.
You need me.
Exactly. I can't risk it. Stay in the loft. It's the safest place in LA right now.
You're a bastard, you know that?
What?
Remember me? I'm the Challenger. Not too bad, eh? You realize the pain you can inflict when everyone knows the Challenger's true colors?
The only color you'll be seeing is red.
I'm inviting you to my place. You have a corpse to pick up. I'm evening the score.
What? You stay away from him, you hear?
Gunderson isn't dead yet. The sad part is, you won't be able to drive fast enough to save him. He's coming on his own will.
So am I. And I'm gonna shoot you on sight.
I look forward to seeing the urban outlaw.
Holly.
Welcome. Oh, he's dead.
Revenge. Isn't right. But I'm through being good.
What are you gonna do? Come after me one-armed? Give up. Let me kill you.
Revenge isn't in my nature, but killing criminals is.
with LA as my witness.
I'm going to brutally destroy you in front of everyone. You're the lawman, Gunnerson. A criminal. Make no mistake. I will defend our freedom to my last dying breath. I will sacrifice others for the greater good. I'm an American. I am a soldier. I am the Challenger.
Success is not final. Failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts. In bravery, we can find freedom. Dig down deep and rip out your sword. You never know how strong you are until being strong is the only option left. Stand in the storm. Don't be blown away. Adjust your sails. In the end, it's not the strength of the body that counts, but the strength of the spirit.
Thank you for the quickie transfer.
With Gunnerson out of the way, all we have left to do is kill the Challenger.
It's not going to be that easy.
Wouldn't dream of it. I will be in touch.
Okay.
Be ready. He's on his way.
I'll be ready.
My training is telling me to tough it out. Endure. But I'm not ready. Not yet. Damien Black killed my friend, Ronnie Gunnerson. And my name. He snapped his vertebrae. Mr. Black's a bounty hunter, hellbent on revenge, hired by Provenzano. It should have been me, but I'm still ticking. That's their first mistake.
How do you track a man who hunts people for a living? I don't have too much time. The cops are probably on their way. This looks bad. Crime set to frame the Challenger with my M.O. Made to look like I snapped the neck of my vigilante partner. Streamed live with a wireless ether. Mr. Black may be stronger and more methodical, but he's not smart. He forgot his camera. Everything can be tracked. It's time I hit that.
Strike. Fallen brother in arms. I need your help so I can kill them all.
Turn right. What are you gonna do when you catch Damien Black?
I'm gonna tear him limb from limb.
Turn right again.
Every grenade goes off, and there's no stopping it. Damien Black!
The Challenger. Gunnerson's getting lonely. Ready to join him?
Where's Provenzano?
I know he's important. Do you want to leave?
You see this? This is the gun that killed my father. And it's the gun that's gonna kill him. Extra hole in his chest.
Okay, hun, you've had your fun for the day. Let's pack it up and go.
No.
What?
I'm the front line. Don't worry, I'll be fine.
I'm not worried about you. I'm worried about what you'll do to them.
Provenzano fucked with the wrong guy.
Who's next?
Ricci.
Thank you.
The Challenger's killing spree has spread from the innocents of this fine city to the corrupt, the disturbed, the murderers, and everything evil. He has not only killed his former associate, Ronnie Gunnerson, but has killed several hitmen who work for a man referred to as the Ringlord. The Challenger has finally went off the deep end. Only question now is, who's next?
Listen, boss. I can't take this. He might come for me anytime.
Relax, Richie. You'll be fine. I have several men outside your place of operation. There's no way one man will get through any army.
This is no ordinary man.
I know. Good luck, Giovanni. By the way, I don't bother trying to leave. I have three snipers on the rooftops waiting for you.
You know I'm as good as dead. Help me.
I don't think so. Bad business.
Why are you doing this to me?
The way I see it, the Ricci family has done this to you. Goodbye.
No!
Giovanni, I called you here for today because I don't know how much time I have left.
What do you mean?
The Challenger, he's on a rampage. He's killing my team. Soon, the Dark Triad will be no more.
Why don't you let him?
There's no need. I believe in honor. And anyways, wherever I go, he's gonna find me. That's why I need you to take over when I'm gone. I don't have many enemies, but there's one bullet in this gun for the Challenger. And if I fail?
Oh, I don't know.
This is not a question. This is an order. I need you to take over the family business and finish what I couldn't. Kill the Challenger.
Hello, Richie.
That's Damien Black's shotgun.
And it's got a shell with your name carved on it.
Please, I've done nothing wrong.
Then why am I here? The Ricci family started this war. I'm here to end it.
So am I. I guess my cousin Antonio was right. I am the right person to do the job.
Try and kill me.
Try? You're down and out.
Not yet.
What?
I guess you didn't get the memo. Antonio Ricci only had one bullet. It was meant for me.
Listen, Provenzano is a hard man to track. He's always fond of Holly Rawls. People have heard stories of him operating out of the distillery district. I'm sorry.
I forgive you, but it doesn't mean I'll let you live. Not yet.
You're prepared to die of blood loss for this bloody crusade? You've killed two people responsible and survived. Call it a day.
but I'm not done yet.
Giovanni got you good.
Not good enough.
I won't let you go. I won't let you die. My grandma could beat you up right now.
Josephine, either with me or against me. I need you to go after Holly Rawls. I gotta hit the distillery district.
Gunnerson's gone. And you will be too, if you keep chasing his ghost. Here's something to chew on. The dead don't care. The living do.
Took the words right out of my mouth. I'm seeing this war to the end. Step aside.
I don't think so. The living care. I care. And I'm not gonna let you get past me. Or I'll kill you myself.
Mora, why you let me die?
No, I...
Why didn't you save me?
I did the best I could.
No, you let me die.
No!
You've come a long way, Mr. Sledge. It's good to see you again.
Walker.
You don't look too good. You're destroying yourself for the choices you make. How much can one man take? I look at you and I see a shell of a man who could not live up to the expectations put on him by the people he loved. You know what I said? Stop fighting.
Never!
Ooh, you a violent creature, Mr. Sledge.
You're a hallucination.
Really?
Mirage.
Really now?
My body's failed. When the time comes.
detective. You created Damien Black. Mr. Blackfield Gunnerson. So in a way, you killed your best friend. You failed to stop the monster you created. Just like you failed to stop me, you hesitated both times. And look what it got you.
Son of a bitch! Why are people tortured?
Can't give up. Can't give in.
Provenzano's beating me.
He doesn't decide that. Whether you win or you lose, whether you're a good man or not, it's up to you. It's your choice, your responsibility.
I promise, Brooklyn, as long as you're with me, you'll always be safe.
Wolf's out? I thought I locked him up, Mora.
We have no evidence on him. We had to release him.
Do you know what this means? He's gonna be going after Brooklyn now. He already killed McCoy and my father.
Rick, don't worry. We will catch him.
Yeah. With the law? The law's useless. It's time to do it my way.
Hello, Detective. I have Brooklyn here.
Sledge, help me!
Quiet!
Relax. What do you want?
I want my gun and my gold, Detective. You see, it's simple. You keep the gun and the gold, and you both die. You give me what I want, and only you die. What is it gonna be?
You bastard.
You want the girl? Come get her. You have the address? Come alone. You bring me what I want and don't bring anybody else. If I see a team, if I see anybody else, well, she dies. Insist on making your life a living hell. I'm about to kill everybody you care about. We can end this right now if you give me what I want.
You know it'll never be over.
If that was the case, then you would have shot me by now. You may think you're unlimited, but you're not.
Don't do it. Let her go.
that a challenge, detective?
You bet your ass it is.
So you're challenging me and I'm challenging you. But we both know I'm the only one in this room who has the guts to pull the trigger.
Deserves this. Not even you.
Thought you said that.
Scum like you around.
So what are you gonna do? Kill me?
You're a cop. No. Not anymore. From now on, I'm the Challenger.
Sorry to break this to you. Your mother is dead.
His time has run out.
Look at your history! You're not like me!
Too good. Fucked up big time.
No. Rick, you haven't. You fought for me, for my memory. You haven't lost.
Then why do I feel like quitting? Tell me, why have I failed you?
You're so close. We were gonna get married. Do you remember what you said to me?
Protect the people that I love.
And you have. You made a pledge to this country, the same promise.
What will you have me do?
Love, I want you to kill them all.
Son, the war isn't over until you're dead. Keep fighting. And you will not only survive, but you will win the war. Stop fighting and fall. It was in you. I can see it. Make me proud. Light the fire and let them burn.
Thank you.
I tied you up.
You did. And not in a fun, kinky way either.
Update me.
I tracked down Aaron's guy, and she... Talk fast.
All right, all right. Provenzano means nothing to me, but my family does. Holly Rawls is in Santa Monica, Ocean.
It was a pleasure.
Well, looks like we got our next lead. We move out now.
Josephine, I don't have much time left. But I want you to go take down Holly Rawls. She knows where Provenzano is. I'll guard the perimeter. Okay?
Okay, but in case it happens.
Nothing will. Holly's real for right here.
What is this, the fucking circus? You two better leave now, or the cops won't be able to tell where one of you begins and the other ends.
I think he's sworn, Drax.
Definitely not polite, Hank.
He's a violent one, isn't he, Drax?
He is the Challenger, Hank. And a cocky one at that.
Well, look here, Mr. Challenger. Combined, we got four legs, four arms, weigh over 300 pounds, and are over 11 feet tall. Aside from that, we have two black belts. I think you stand a chance?
Yeah, you also got two heads that are twice as empty.
Drax?
Oh, you're too kind, Hank.
Cut the bullshit.
Holly.
Not yet. You do realize I'm a trained assassin.
Not for long.
Challenger.
Just
Give me Provenzano's address.
I won't.
I was hoping you'd say that.
All right. He's at Century and Prairie. That's where we always meet, okay?
Thank you. You've been a very helpful bitch.
He's destroyed your army. How much longer do you think it'll last?
Not very long.
Are you worried?
Not in the slightest, Barbara. Go and get the drinks.
Drinks?
And the cigars. Our guests will be arriving very shortly. Send the rest of them home, and I'll take care of the rest.
Will do, sir. What about Hank and Drax?
They have their own orders. They're probably already out of the game.
Time to come out of that door.
Lovely night, isn't it?
For some.
Richard, your fight isn't with me. It's with the boss.
Guilty by association. I'm gonna send all of you to hell and back.
This isn't the Rick I remember.
But it's who I am now, and you're just gonna have to accept that.
Please.
Begging won't do you any good. It just delays the inevitable.
So, you destroyed my army. Before we get started, would you like a drink? Take a seat, let's talk. Cigar?
Sure.
Cut the crap. You know why I'm here. You know the whole story.
You need to relax. You're losing blood. You want me dead. Well, you can certainly accomplish that. After all, I've done a lot to you. But you kill me? What does that give you? Peace? Well, things aren't that simple. And your death won't be far behind. I'm guessing by that gunshot, you'll die anytime now.
But I'll have enough time to kill you, take you with me.
And what will you do? Haven't you killed enough of my friends for one day? Soldier, what's the master plan?
You don't have a plan. You adapt to your situation.
Ah, that's the Green Beret talking. And what's the Army protocol for this situation?
Full frontal attack.
What was the motivation behind killing Wolf's parents?
I never touched them.
On the contrary, do you remember the gold that was at the base of the crate? You stole it from him and used it to fund your war against crime. Ever wonder why Wolf died trying to get it back? His parents needed money for a liver transplant. Suffice it to say, didn't make it, thanks to you.
Seems like everybody's suffering. Guess it's survival of the fittest.
We're the last men standing. I don't want to talk to Lieutenant Rick Sledge. I want to talk to the Challenger. Haven't you run out of bullets yet?
I got one bullet left. Don't think I didn't notice that gun underneath the table. Let's see who shoots first.